from the garden. I already broke this one in half. It's a pink-eyed cornet. Now you can pick them a little early, they'll be green. But if they start to get like a reddish brown color on top, that's when they're ready. And the pink-eyed cornet beans, they come out of the hole, they look like that. So they're called pink eyes. The blue legs, when they start to lighten up a little bit, like that color, already hold that one. They have the little beans inside of them, like the one on the floor I described, like these guys. That's what you eat. Now, you can eat the holes with it in the cookie, but, you know, beans are beans. Now, the ones that you do pick early on the pink eye cornet that look like this, they're going to be kind of solid on the inside. You can still get a little meat out of it, but might as well just cook that off. Like with these guys here, these are the blue leg bush beans. These you can eat them, but when they mature, gain inside, should be something similar to that. These guys here, they're a little too early, but you can, the way you do it, you can take your thumbnail along the seam of the bean. You can do this without a knife. Just open her up. See how there's hardly any bean in there? See, these were a little too early. So you can kick those whole, just like the other ones. That's not too bad. Solid on the inside. Now, on the pink eyes, when they're ready, you gotta hold them. So you basically can just squeeze them out. You break them in half.
Pablo, stop.
And there's the hole. Throw that away. The hole's really chewy when you cook it, so it's best just to shell them. These you just squeeze them out. They pop right out.
They do too.
Sometimes the skin comes off, but it's okay. Should look like this. Now the early ones that you pick early, you can cook whole. The holes are soft still.
That's the pink cornet ones you're talking about?
Yeah. You just break the ends off.
Out there?
There,
right?
Should be like 3 or 4 varieties out there.
That's what I thought.
If you're super hungry, you can eat it with the holes and all.
Noisy child. Stop it.
Soup out of them. All the beans here. Or you can just cook them all together, which will be fine. They'll be really good together anyways. These beans and these beans. Of course you need more for an actual meal, but this is all I get from my daily allowance, you know, from my daily meal. Just a handful of magic beans. Blue leg. Thank you.